Hey, so my name is Robbie, and I'm new to picking up women. They usually just see me in my disability. They think that I can't please them, but I'm a really nice guy. It just hasn't gotten me anywhere. So I saw this guy, Trex, online. He's picking up chicks in these videos, and it inspired me. So I gave him a call. Maybe he could help me get a girlfriend or something.
T-Rex, hey, I'm Robbie.
What? Oh, shit, yo. I expected you to be normal size, Robbie. What the hell, man? You're micro machines. Luckily, I know literally everything there is to know about getting pussy. So even though you're test tube gub gub snail man, we're gonna be getting you knee deep in some gash. I don't care how small you are. These are just two extra dicks right here, see? Check it out. How do you even get down the steps? There's no ramp. What are your parents doing? Don't worry, I got you covered. Oh. All right, Robbie, check it out. This right here is my boyfriend, Nitro Dubs, aka Mr. Shit King Shit Pussy. Yo, he's my boyfriend, my number one buddy. Nitro Dubs is about to swag you out. Major League swag out, Major League swag out, Major League swag out. All right, Robbie, I want you to look at yourself in the mirror right now, because this is the last time you're going to be looking this gay in your whole life.
Hey, yo, Trex, come help me swag this kid out.
All right, you f***ing dumb idiot. Yo, first up, we got a plain t-shirt from Casanova Nightlife. Cool-ass sweatpants from Bucci. Yo, Bucci makes the finest sweatpants that you can buy in the mall. That you can buy in a black person mall. Check my dude out right here. Yeah, Nitro Dubs, you hooked it up again. Yeah, you smell it, candy apple. That's the shizit, right? From now on, you will be known as Moon Man. But your secret name that will be known only to me, and that only I will call you, is Tinus. And your secret name that neither myself nor Nitro Dubs will call you will be David Duke. I just spent an enormous amount of time and money training you to be my protege. I want you to go in there. I want you to talk to that fly-ass bitch on the right side. I want you to say some wild shit to her. Say, I'm that gorilla dick nigga. I make dyke pussy wet.
I'm not saying the N-word. Sorry. Sorry.
I'm that gorilla dick pussy god. I make dyke pussy wet.
Alright, sorry. I'm that gorilla. Gorilla. I'm that gorilla dick, baby. Oh. I'm that gorilla dick god. I make dyke pussies wet. Okay. I'm like, god damn it, I can't.
Here's how you get that girl. You're gonna say, you got about 10 seconds to show me that hole. Cause this gorilla dick daddy's hungry. And if you don't blow me right, I might kill you.
All right, listen, bitch. You got about 10 seconds. Cause this gorilla daddy dick is hungry. And if you don't blow me right, I might kill you. You hear me?
No thanks.